This is Calvin Castine. It's the 25th day of February 2002. And hometown cable cameras are at Memorial Hall on the campus of SUNY Plattsburgh for Section 7 Class C Championships Volleyball, featuring the unbeaten Northern Adirondack Bobcats and this year's opponents, the AuSable Valley Central School Patriots. We say this year's opponents because the Bobcats are here every year. In fact, they have won an unprecedented 17 consecutive Section 7 Class C titles. 17 years in a row. They are hoping for number 18 tonight. So, under the guidance of Larry Barcombe, who's been at the helm all those years, Northern Adirondack is hoping to make it 18 in a row. And the only thing standing in their way are these young ladies from AuSable Valley, the Patriots. The voice of Bob Fuller.
Central, the Bobcats, the freshman, number one, J.D. Mylan.
Let's listen to Bobcats first.
AuSable Valley, the senior, number two, Myrika Koykov.
Jim Milne, now a Patriot. Myrika,
who cares? AuSable Valley, the senior, number two, Tiffany Rock.
Tiffany Rock.
Stephanie Twaits.
Stephanie Twaits. Hope they have an even number here, otherwise they're going to have a...
We're going to have a right back, the freshman, number three, Krista Shippey.
Krista Shippey.
And for AuSable Valley, the freshman, Mary Twaits. Number five.
Mary Twaits. Ah, she was not in my program here.
We're going to have a right back, the sophomore, number four, Shay Gilmore.
Shay Gilmore.
For AuSable Valley, the senior, number seven, Roberta Puryea.
Roberta
Puryea. For Northern Adirondack, the sophomore, number five, Megan Reor.
Megan Reor.
And for AuSable Valley, the sophomore, number eight, Megan Massaro.
Megan Massaro.
For Northern Adirondack, the senior, number seven, Johanna Martin.
Johanna Martin.
And for AuSable Valley, the senior, number nine, Fabiana Gallo.
Fabiana Gallo.
For Northern Adirondack, the freshman, number eight, Haley Trombley.
Haley Trombley.
And for AuSable Valley, the senior, number 10, Jody Vincent.
Jody Vincent.
For Northern Adirondack, the junior, number nine, Stacey Miner.
Stacey Miner.
And for AuSable Valley, the sophomore, number 11, Kelly Bedard.
Kelly Bedard.
For Grover and Adirondack, the junior, number 11, Ashley McNeil.
Ashley McNeil.
For AuSable Valley, the sophomore, number 15, Randy Gordon.
Randy Gordon.
And for Grover and Adirondack, the junior, number 15, Stephanie Barron.
Stephanie Barron.
And for AuSable Valley, the senior, number 19, Akini Matsumashima.
Aki Matsu Shima. Larry Barkholm, the coach for the Cats. Joan Sheldon for the Patriots.
Now everyone, please rise and join us for the playing of our national anthem.
NAC won the coin flip and they will serve first. Serving will be Haley. Not Haley Trombley, that's three. Krista Shippey. Games are to 30, best 3 out of 5. First game of a doubleheader. Following this is the Class B championship. Shippey with the serve. Games to 30, win by 2, 3 out of 5. Now Matsu Shima will serve for the Patriots. Three hits to get over and it's over. That ties it at 2-2. For those of you watching your first game of the 2001-2002 season, there are new rules in effect. There's a point every time that ball hits the floor, somebody gets a point. You no longer get a point only on your serve. And it looks like it was out. And it was. And O'Connell. Snow on this side. Serving, let's see, that was Miner, Stacy Miner serving. Jim Sheehan is the judge on the ladder, and Jim Varon is over on the far side, diagonally to O'Connell. Point for the Bobcats. Miner to serve. Now 5-2. Punched over. somebody into the net, and it's Patriots. So the Bobcats get the point, keep the serve. Seven serving two. And Martin gets the kill. Had a timeout on the floor. I'm not sure if those were new guards on the lights last year during one of the games. The ball went straight up off a player, hit a bulb. Ball came down, and a second or so later, down came the bulb. Fortunately, the player was able point for the Cats. Fortunately, the player was able to get away, had seen the bulb coming down and had moved away. I wanted to hit. It exploded. Gilmore up the net. Miner still serving. Slammed into the net. That'll make it 11-2 in favor of NAC. Out. Miner with the serve. That'll do it. That'll make it 13-2. Three hits to get it back, and it was obvious that one wasn't going back in three. Kill for Johanna Martin. Fourteen serving two. Over. Two Bobcats leading game one in the best of five. Section 7 Class C Championship. Miner with the serve. Team serving two. That'll make it 18. Under the old rules, the Bobcats would have won this first game by now because they've only had two servers. So they would have gotten their 15th point by now, even with the old system. points out the blue serve. Randy Gordon with the serve. Hits the net and falls on the Patriots side. If it hit the net and went over, it would be a good serve, unlike in past years. Now if it hits the net and goes over, it's playable. Johanna Martin will be ace. Sub for the Patriots have Stephanie Twaits in, replacing Gordon. 21 serving 3. Stable ball. Serving will be Roberta Perrier. And we're going to have a couple subs in. 11 and 9 are out. So Ashley McNeil and Stacy Miner are coming out. And in are 1 and 5, Jamie Milne and Megan Rior. This is Roberta Perrier serving. 4 serving 21. That's wide, it'll be Bobcat serve. And looks like Shea Gilmore will have the honors. Serving 4. Kelly Bedard for AuSable Valley, 5 serving 23. A kill for Jody Vincent. Six serving 23. Seven serving. Bobcat into the net. Milne into the net for 8 serving 23. Two hits. Goes Barcombe trying to get the squad back on track. 9 serving 23, it's over and it's playable. A point for the Patriots. Bedard continues to serve. 10 serving 23. And we got a kill for Tiffany Rock. Stephanie Varon is in, replacing Milne. Varon will serve. Stable serve, Jody Vincent. But first we have a sub. We have Randy Gordon back in, and she's going to replace Stephanie Twaits. That's deep. McNeil back in, and she's replacing Varon. And we've got Rock serving. Yeah. Megan Massero with the serve. Over in three. That's out. The ceiling, the lights, the speakers, everything up there is in play. However, you cannot hit an object and go over the net. It's in play as long as the ball stays on your side and is played on your side. Now we've got Krista Shippey. She was the first server, and she is serving again. So this is the seventh server for the Bobcats. Seven serving 12. That's in. Joe from Martin. A point here would take game one for the Cats. Shippey serve. That's it. So the Bobcats take game one against the Patriots 30-12. We are set for the second game. Aki Matsushimi serving for the Patriots. Stacy Miner for the Cats. The Cats and Pats here on Hometown Cable. Kill for Gilmore. That's it, 2-0 Bobcats. This is game two and the best 3 out of 5. Uh-oh, somebody onto the net. Must be Gilmore. Now Gordon to serve for the Patriots. Martin now serving for another net around that. Roberta Poirier serving. Gilmore for the Bobcats, 4 serving 2. AuSable serve. That was Kelly Bedard. Bedard would serve. Okay, Stephanie Varon in to serve, replacing McNeil. 5 serving 4. Thank you. Bobcats get it over. And somebody on the Bobcats in the net. McNeil back in for Varon. Now serving for AuSable, Jody Vincent. Five serving six. Vincent just happy to hit that, not let it hit her. That ball was coming. Well, Tiffany Rock. Megan Massero, eight, six serving eight. Try that one again. Gets it back again. We'll try a change up. Well, Vincent with a couple of, I believe they're called digs. So save the day. Well, AuSable on that one. I'll save that point at least. No chance on that one, however. Martin puts that one away. Nine serving seven. This is Krista Shippey. Poor communication. Now Matsushima will serve. Oh, almost got it back in three. Good try. Stacy Miner, 10 serving 8. Game 2 in the best of 5. Bobcats won first game. A little change up there from Randy Gordon. Now we've got Jamie Milne in for McNeil. We've got Gordon serving for the Patriots. It's out. And Martin will serve for the Cats. Over in three. Matsushima really went after that one. Over in three. Courier with a serve. That's out. It's wide. 12 serving 10. Shea Gilmore doing the serving. Catch across the net. If we get set for Bedard serving here, you might have seen Patriots have actually four touches on the ball that time, but a block that's tipped at the net does not constitute a hit. So you're still eligible for your three hits when you get the block at the net that flies off the fingers and keeps on going. That was Varen with the serve. Larry Barcombe is going to give his famous pep talk. If you girls don't win, I'm not going to buy you any Pepsi after. It's his pep talk. No Pepsi for you. Serving 11, is it in? It's in. Serving 11. That's out. And bearing the serve when we come back from this timeout. 20-11. There's Barron's serve. Ooh, that would have been out. Bobcats, Megan Rior, in for Stacy Miner. Varen will continue to serve. 22 serving 11. We have Vincent into the net, so 23-11. We have a sub in, Stephanie Twaits in. She will replace number 7, Roberta Poirier. Bobcats took game one, 30-12, leading 23-11 in this one. Varen with the serve. Three. like a rock. Let's see, we're getting Haley Trombley in the game, replacing Martin. And Barron is still serving, 25-11 to score. Serve is good. And Rock finds the hole. McNeil back in for Barron. And we have Vincent serving. 12 serving 27. Over in two. Nice block at the net by Gordon. Ooh, that would have been out. That was heading out. But you got just that split second to make up your mind if you're going to play it or not. And Vincent probably couldn't have gotten out of the way anyway. So the ball would have hit her if she hadn't played it. 28 serving 12. Now NAC is right where they were in the first game, leading 29-12 and a chance to win it here. Rock with the serve. And that'll do it. So Northern Adirondack will take the second game. They are now one game away on their 18th consecutive Section 7 Class C title under the tutelage of Larry Barcombe. Stick around, we've got at least one more game here on Hometown Cable. Krista Shippey will do the honors and serve as we start the third game. And over the net. Can't play the ball that hasn't come back on your side yet. Can't go over the net to play it if it's on the other, it hasn't come back and it's coming from the other side. Now, Matsushima with the serve. And Cats are trail, or no, 1-1. Patriots are into the net. I believe it was probably Gordon. Perrier trying the hook shot. Gordon will serve. Two serving two. Nice serve. Hard serve. Neil. The little dink. Let's see. Now we've got here number five in Megan Rior, replacing Stacy Miner. Martin with the serve. Roberta Perrier to serve, three serving three. Four serving three, Shay Gilmore. Skip Bassett meeting with the players from Peru and Plattsburgh. They're playing the B title game after this match. Over in three. Job at the net. Gilmore with the serve. Seven serving three. Now Kelly Bedard. Four serving seven. Stephanie Barron in, replacing Ashley McNeil. Barron with the serve. Nine serving four. Ten four. This is game three in the best of five. Three out of five. Bobcats leading two games to nothing. Looking for the sweep. Patriots trying to avoid the sweep. This is Jody Vincent. Six serving 10. Now Tiffany Rock. Twelve serving six. Johanna with the kill. Thirteen serving six. for Aqua to serve. Team 6 to score. Following an AuSable timeout, Rock will serve. Megan Massaro, 6 serving 17. I think it should be, it is 7. They've changed it. 7 serving 17. Went across, but it hit upstairs. So that was 7 serving 16, if I get the scoreboard straightened out. So now it's 17 serving 7. And Shippy serving. Northern Adirondack looking for their 18th. That is consecutive. Section 7 title. I guess. Well, the Patriots earn this serve, and Aki Matsushima for the serve for AuSable. Two subs, Miner and Milne in for McNeil and Rior. Miner will serve, Stacy Miner. 19 serving 8. Serving 8. Randy Gordon serving. 9 serving 20. Point for the Patriots. It'll be 10 serving 20. In. Now Martin will serve, 21 serving 10.
Roberta Perrier, 11, serving 21. AuSable hoping to break past that 12-point mark. They've lost both of the previous games, 30-12. Serve, but there's a loose ball. A loose ball out there, 22 serving 11. Shea Gilmore. Over and two. AuSable's hit the 12-point mark. Kelly Bedard will serve. It's wide. And we got a couple of subs. We've got Varon in and Trombley in, replacing Martin and Milne. And Varon will serve. Base. I haven't seen a lot of bases, but there's one. 25-12. Is it out? And AuSable hits the 13-point mark for the first time in the match. McNeil back in. She replaces Varon. And Jody Vincent will serve for AuSable. 13 serving 25. Tiffany Rock, 26, serving 13. Will not go over in three. So I'll make it 27-13. Bobcats 3 points away from their 18th consecutive Section 7 Class C volleyball title. Now. Megan Massiro to serve. And now the match point for the Bobcats. And Krista Shippey will serve. It's 29 serving 14. Match point. That's it. Northern Adirondack, 18 consecutive Section 7 Class C championships for the Bobcats, and they were all coached by Mr. Larry Barkholm. Unprecedented run. I don't know of any sport in the state that could compete with that kind of a run. Any team in any sport, I should say. They'll shake hands and we'll watch them get their trophy, their plaque.
And have your team come forward. Number 7, Roberta Perrier. Number 10, Jody Vincent.
Patriots.
Get their runner-up certificates.
Now for the Class C champion Bobcats of Northern
Arizona. NAC. Get to be announced. Here we go. Jamie Myony.
Number two.
He's pronouncing
Tiffany
it.
Rock.
Tiffany Rock.
Number three.
Krista Shippey.
Number four, Shay Gilmore.
Shay Gilmore.
Number five, Megan Rior.
Megan Rior.
Number seven, Joanna Martin.
Johanna Martin.
Number eight, Haley Trombley.
Haley Trombley.
Number nine, Stacy Minor.
Stacy Minor.
Number 11,
Ashley McNeil.
And number 15, Stephanie Barron.
And Stephanie Barron.
For the captains for Northern Rock Cup board, and accept your championship trophy.
Rock and Martin will accept the championship flag.
And number 2, Tiffany Rock. Congratulations, ladies and gentlemen. You have your 5C Northern Rock Cup Section 7 champions.
And congratulations. Not only to the Bobcats, but to Mr. Coach Larry Barkholm. 18 consecutive titles, unprecedented. And let's hope he comes back for a couple more years. He's got to make it at least 20. He can't quit at 18 here. So that's going to wrap it up. Hometown Cable's coverage of the Section 7 Class C Volleyball Championship. You've been watching Hometown Cable. Television that needs your support. We're going to stay in the air and... Referee Tim Snow was saying, hey, you guys want support? I'm going to send some in. So hopefully you'll see Tim's name and a whole lot of his compatriots' names on our list that follows our programming. So thanks for watching and for those of you who are supporting Hometown Cable's continuing efforts.